To build up this list item, we created a horizontal linear layout with three children. The first child is an image view. The second child is a vertical linear layout composed of two text views stacked on top of each other. The third child is the same. It's a vertical linear layout composed of the two temperature text views stacked on top of each other. Now you might be wondering why we didn't use a relative layout, because that would give us less layers of hierarchy. Well, relative layouts are good if you want to specify that one view should be to the right of another or on top of another view. Relative layouts are also good if you want a view to be aligned to the parent's left, top, right, or bottom. But it's harder in this case to center these two text views within the vertical height allocated by this image view. It's easier with a linear layout here and here, so if the image was any taller, these two text views would still stay vertically centered. And this is what it looks like in the device preview within Android Studio. I want to point out one thing about this horizontal linear layout, which has three children, the image view, the vertical linear layout, and the other vertical linear layout. The second child actually has a width of 0 dp, but a weight of 1. That means that any horizontal space that's not taken up by other children will be distributed among views that have assigned weights. So if we look at this third child, it has a width of wrap content and a weight of 0. If we gave it a weight of 1, then it would stretch out like this. Basically, the icon is a fixed width, and then the remaining horizontal space is divided among these two children. Since they both have a weight 1, it's distributed equally. But if you look at the wireframes, these temperature views are actually aligned to the right. So all we need is for the width to be wrap content and for the weight to be 0. Then any remaining horizontal space will be assigned to this middle element with a weight of 1. And this is the code for the XML layout. We have a linear layout in horizontal orientation. The width is match parent to match the width of the screen, and each list item has wrap content on its height. But it does have a minimum height at least of this attribute, list preferred item height. We specify gravity to be center vertical so that all of its children are vertically centered within it. We also specify a little bit of padding. Inside of it, we add an image view, which has wrap content for height and width, and we specify the source as this placeholder drawable. Next, we have the vertical linear layout, where the width is 0 dp and the weight is 1. We specify a little bit of padding between this view and the icon beside it. Within the linear layout, we have the date text view, as well as the forecast text view. Beside that, we have another vertical linear layout with the high temperature text view and the low temperature text view. And that's it.